this black white one.
This one is just for Illustrator file. This one is printed one.
Okay, but I mean the
each panel is this is four panel impact. So this one is taking 1 day from 8 to. I can say from 12 to finish 12. So I don't know if you think it's a quite long time, but it's really like a festival or something, art stuff, it's really like press, it's like it's intense. So I have to really work for it. It's like maybe this is like 1,000 about. So this is, you see this is like 4 campuses, like 4 days work. I stayed in there in Taiwan, Taipei for 1 week for to finish all the stuff.
I don't know if it's a silly question, but how did you get into all those projects? Have you been invited or did you just go there and did your stuff?
For example, I'm living in Japan. It's based in Japan for the moment. But people find me in internet, and then of course it's difficult to catch for the good connection for the first. But it's like little by little. It's like my connection getting bigger and bigger. And then, for example, Pixoplasma, as I showed before, they are more focusing on character art, like my field. So it's helped me a lot. It's really reputation. So for example, it's like if they invite me for the lecture or something, for the festival, and when I made a lecture, and my connection is good, getting good.
About our subject, why we call it Element in Series. I think we should make a short break now, but only